I found out about the apprenticeship through one of my friends. We're doing the modern apprenticeship daily, years one, and she gave me a bit of background on it, things like that, and then I went on my job Scotland, and that application was there, and that gave me the chance to apply. So through her. The benefits for the modern apprenticeship for me are probably working 5 days a week, you're getting the experience and you're getting paid for it, and you're in the playroom, and I'd say it's just more experience, the better. I love working with the children. You learn something new for the children every day. The advice I'd probably give someone who's leaving school would probably to look into it, go to the recruitment days, have a look in the North Ayrshire website, and for me it was the best option, and there's loads of benefits to it. Well, once I finished my apprenticeship, I get put on the supply list, so if there's any jobs in the supply list, I'll get that and get on the redeployment list, the North Ayrshire Council, which is also beneficial. But then I hope to apply to a job, hopefully get a job, and then study again at night to get a degree, hopefully.